What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Lauren, if you're new here, and welcome back to another reaction video. Whoa, it has been a jam-packed, news-filled day. If you didn't catch my live stream a couple hours ago, that is live on my channel. Lots have been going down. I stand with Taylor Swift. That's not shocking news to you guys, I'm sure, but I'm very, very excited for this song. She wrote the song with Andrew Lloyd Webber, and we've already heard a little bits and pieces of it, so let's just get right into it. If this is your first time on my channel, hi, I'm Lauren. Make sure you are subscribed. I talk about all things pop culture from a positive light lifestyle. Taylor Swift Tuesdays, so let's just hop into it. Honestly, since the day that we've all had, this couldn't come at a better time. Let's get right into it.
Follow me home.
Okay. Oh, it's so cool. Okay, I have to imagine this being sung by a cat.
If you dare to,
Ooh.
I wouldn't know where to lead.
Ooh, her voice is haunting.
Should
Ooh.
I take chances
Oh my God, it's.
when no one took chances on me? So I watch from the dark, wait for my life to start with no beauty in my
Oh, and it sounds like it's the same, like, chords.
All that I wanted
Again.
was to be wanted.
That's already a lyric. That's
Too young to wander land in
15.
peace. Alone and haunted,
Ooh, this is so good.
run into nothing. At least you have something,
Ooh, my God. Okay,
something
good.
to cling
Excited
to.
for cats.
Visions of dazzling rooms I'll never get let into.
Oh, her lyrics. I don't know how she does this. Who
Memories
are you?
were lost long ago.
Oh, this is good.
At least you have beautiful ghosts.
Ooh, I love the breathiness when she says ghosts. It's so pretty.
Perilous
Yeah, we've heard. Yeah, this is the sneak peek.
Their voices calling.
This is so pretty.
Light
This reminds me of something.
Before the dawning, out here the wild
Whoa.
waves.
Whoa, I'm sorry. Her voice sounds really cool, right? Okay, cool is not the great word for it, but I have to go back a little bit. It sounded different. Like she just totally. Okay.
Hear the wild ones.
Yes.
Taming the fear within me. Skirts the cold, and my friends can be broken again.
Ooh.
Hope just a mystical dream.
Well, this sounds like a Disney movie that I know.
All that I wanted was to be wanted.
Okay, 15. Look at that.
Streets, alone and haunted.
Oh, this is so good. Ooh, I don't know how she, like, got into that cat's mind. Made this.
Visions of dazzling rooms I'll never get let into.
God, she puts words together. Like, I can't even. How do you do this?
Lost long ago.
This is so pretty.
But at least you have beautiful ghosts.
Okay, I kind of like it. Sounds like she might be like a little
I
sick. I like that. Whoa. Okay, hold on. I didn't think it becomes this kind of reactor. She's like debuting different vocals. These remind me of like a live stage performance, like Broadway. Okay. I'm done. I'll go back. I guess you have to hear it again. That's my excuse.
All ghosts. It's so big in my heart. Is it what I had known?
Yeah.
What I thought it would be.
Oh! Taylor on Broadway, please.
Now I feel so alive with these phantoms of light. And I know that this life isn't safe, but it's wild and it's free.
Whoa!
All that I wanted.
Whoa. Whoa. Do these things. What a pretty song.
Born into nothing.
I love the dramatics in her voice.
And I have something, something to cling to.
Ago. Oh, I can't believe this was
good. So I'll dance with these beautiful
Oh. Oh.
And the memories were lost long ago. So I'll dance with these beautiful
Okay. Wow. I just watched a Disney movie, Peter Pan, Anastasia. What did I just watch? Oh my God. That's so pretty. Okay, wow. That was a really pretty song. Like, pretty is, I don't know, what's the word I'm looking for? Like, that sounded like a Broadway song. The way that she even performed it, it was like dramatic when she was like, I'm not gonna do it here and subject you guys to that. But that was very different side of Taylor than we've heard from her. I love that she's a musical theater background. You guys, I wanna see Taylor on Broadway. Oh my God, that just like rejuvenated me after this crazy day that we've had. Oh, Taylor. I mean, it's not shocking. Oh, that was great. Very, very unexpected. I mean, those little sneak peeks were great and all, but the song, that's what I loved. That was awesome. I wanna listen to it again. It had really pretty notes, and I just don't like, how did she get into the mind of the cat, and just those lyrics were so perfect. I can't even believe it. All right, what did you guys think of this reaction? I wanted to know. Please let me know in the comments. You a fan? You know, I feel like everyone's gotta be a fan. That pretty, pretty song, it's very like delicate, no pun intended, but pun always intended with a Taylor Swift lyric drop. But I wanna know what you guys thought. Tweet me, DM me, comment down below. Dying to know what you guys think. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to leave it a like, and I will see you in my next video. And make sure you watch all the other videos that I posted, because I posted a lot this week. Okay, bye.